Hey everyone! Welcome back to Akang Sharing channel. Today, I'm going to show you a super useful feature that will help you save energy and extend the life of your Google TV. Ever left your TV on by mistake? Don't worry, I've got a solution. In this video, we'll learn how to set sleep time on Google TV so your TV can turn off automatically when you're done watching. Let's jump right in. First things first, grab your remote and make sure you're on the home screen of your Google TV. From here, navigate to the top right corner of the screen where you'll find your profile icon. Select All Setting. Next, scroll through the menu until you find System. This is where we can control all sorts of functions like system updates, keyboard settings, and, of course, sleep timers. Now, look for Power and Energy or Power Saving, depending on your TV version. This is the section where we'll be setting the sleep timer. Here's where the magic happens. You can now choose how long your TV should stay on before it automatically goes to sleep. You'll have options ranging from as short as 15 minutes up to several hours. I personally like to set mine to about 1 hour, just in case I fall asleep watching a show. Once you've selected your desired time, that's it. Your Google TV will now automatically turn off after the selected time of inactivity. And there you have it. That's how you can easily set a sleep timer on your Google TV. No more waking up in the middle of the night to a still-playing TV show. If you found this video helpful, be sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe for more tech tips, and let me know in the comments if there's anything else you'd like to learn about Google TV. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.